Police are hunting for a vulnerable 15-year-old girl who was last seen on CCTV walking barefoot at a train station. Isla Franco walked out of a mental health hospital in Maidenhead, Berkshire, on November 21. Tributes pour in as all five victims of tragic Leeds car crash are named. She is believed to have been spotted busking in London with a homeless man. Worried mum Kirsty Franco, 44, and dad Alberto, 54, are in the city searching for Isla, who is described by police as wearing black skinny jeans, glasses, a coat, scarf and brown shoes. Isla is white, about 5 feet 8 inches tall, with a slim build and shoulder-length brown hair with pink highlights. But eyewitnesses suggest she may have cut her hair and be as identifying as a boy named Johnny, Kirsty said. A CCTV still captured her at Taplow Station wearing no shoes before she boarded a train to Ealing Broadway. She was a resident in the Huntercombe Hospital, which cares for people aged 12 to 18 with severe mental health problems, but managed to escape. Students forced to cancel minor strike-themed party at university. Kirsty, who lives in Warwickshire, says Isla hasn't taken medication, including antidepressants, for 4 days and suffers with suicidal thoughts. Investigation Officer Sergeant Darren Walsh, based at Amersham Police Station, said, "We are concerned for Isla's well-being, and we would encourage anyone who sees her or who has any information as to her whereabouts to get in touch. Isla, if you see this appeal, please call us to let us know that you are safe and well. Anyone who thinks that they can help our investigation is asked to call the Thames Valley Police non-emergency number 101. If you have any information relating to this case, please call 101 quoting reference Merlin17MISO51288 or contact Crime Stoppers anonymously on 0800 555 111.